Everything's ready according to your plan. I'm off to hit the museum to distract Batman, while your thugs break Riddler out of Arkham.
Guard! Guard! Time for lights out, Bigma!
Actually, it's time for my brilliant escape. Keep the lights on. I'm expecting guests.
Movie super day. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, move.
Distracted the bat. I did my job.
You'll find your diamonds in the rough.
Hello, girls. There are more of you than I was expecting.
We have more work for you, Ms. Kyle. Interested?
Interested, yes. But I've got a dash. We'll talk later.
My hologram worked flawlessly. To the hideout. Drive! There's much to do.
Riddler's getting settled in the control room, but we have a problem. Carmine Falcone, the local mob boss, thinks you're a threat. Let's prove him right. Let's hire some muscle on the black market to defend the base.
Eyes open!
You can speed things up in the underworld with diamonds. Now it's time to go on the offensive. Let's pay one of Mr. Falcone's businesses a little visit. Word on the street is this jewelry store is one of Falcone's safe houses. That's the one. There's a safe in there with a nice stash of diamonds we can steal. Let's scout the place out and see what we're getting into. Scouting can mean the difference between success and failure. This satellite gives you a nice heads up on what you're about to walk into. See if you can find the safe with the diamonds. That's where the goods are. Go get them, and make Falcone sorry he ever crossed you.
Let's warm up a bit. Sure. This fool is the perfect test subject for my new question arc device.
Hey, you! private property.
Did you find that not bad? Still has some overheating issues. I'll have to wait for it to cool off before I can fire it again. Now, let's bring...
What's the target? Go!
Go!
Yeah!
Brains always triumph over brawn, my friend. Demonstrated yet again.
Someplace to hold all that cash from that last job. It'd be a shame if something were to happen to it. So, if anyone asks, what should they call your new gang? Your empire, and soon all of Gotham will know your name.
Hey, boss.
Feels good to be bad. By the way, there's some more intel for you on the map. I hear that Harley Quinn is looking for some help. You should see what she wants. She'll owe you a big favor. Here's the job.
I agree. By hook and hook. By hook and hook. Absolutely. My superior intellect triumphs again. Ta-ta, you simpletons.
Hey, boss, we were all talking, and we was wondering if you could, you know, maybe buy us a TV, because the guys, well, they love their cartoons. You know, you can get one that fell off the back of a truck pretty cheap in the black market. Hey, it'll make the place look nice.
Hello there.
Locked and loaded. Yeah!
It's time they learn to appreciate my genius. My singular brilliance demonstrated yet again.
Listen up.
Thank you.
Listen up.
Greetings. I am Professor Marlowe. Build me a lab and I can put my genius to work for our mutual benefit. Your supervillains are weak. Ineffective. I will make them better.
Easy, right? So get to it!
this one.
Uh-huh.
Care to face the question?
Mm-hmm.
Demonstrated yet again.
Supervillain looks ready to train. Send that one to my lab for some improvement. I analyze each supervillain you bring me to create customized training regimens. I've broken down some avenues of improvement here into active and passive abilities. Take a look at what enhancements we can make.
Looks like you've got a second supervillain willing to work with you. Nice job. You'll find that different supervillains have different strengths and weaknesses. It makes a lot of sense to get as many as you can to be willing to work for you. You can switch between them in your control room. The right supervillain to a mission can make a world of difference.
Boss, we've got a space open in the garage. Want to recruit up before the next mission?